One day in the year of the fox came a time remembered well, when the strong young man of the rising sun heard the tolling of the great black bell. One day in the year of the fox, when the bell began to ring, meant the time had come for one to go to the temple of the king. There in the middle of the circle he stands, searching, seeking. With just one touch of his trembling hand, the answer will be found. Daylight waits while the old man sings, heaven, help me. And then like the rush of a thousand wings, it shines upon the one. And the day had just begun.
Hello guys, my name is Shostanand. Welcome to Whole New World. JFS Season 5 is here, and it is off with a bang. It's going on fantastic, in that it's been 2 weeks and nobody's uploaded a video yet, but no one really cares. Heck, I'm only doing this because I have a little thing I want to document. And, frick man, that's always why I've done this frickin' stuff, so why the frick shouldn't I do it now? This season, we've got a nice looking spawn here, with one main little gimmick kind of going on, is that we've got this voice mod enabled, so we can do proximity chat with people whenever the frick we want. That's kind of a key feature of this one. I'm currently muted, but if I weren't, I could talk to Flux like this. Bruh. And he didn't respond. But he heard me. He heard me. And that's what matters. But yeah. There's a decent amount of stuff's been going on so far. We've got like a nice like nether area that Asus has set up. Asus has been doing much of the stuff around spawn. He did all of this. He did all of that. We got a little bit of an area for shops over here. We decided against having a proper shop town this time. We got weather stuff over there, having a good time. We've got Special, who's doing the exact same thing as last time, which is he set up a little thing in the middle of a lake, and his base is a staircase next to the lake that he put his head over. They put a head over and then just called it a day. That's the exact same thing he did last time. It's kind of hilarious, actually. But yeah, we got some cool stuff going on. Not much stuff. Most people aren't doing stuff around spawn, which is interesting, given that last season, people were complaining. We got to the point where we were like, man, spawn is terrible and ugly and boring. And then everyone was like, let's all go far away from spawn. It's like, bruh, dude, you want to do this again? Nah. So that's why I have been building here at spawn. But mostly it's been Asus and some shops. Like, everything over there is Asus. And then that's Asus. But we got shops. We got this castle. Muckluck is going to make a cool white castle. We're going to see where that goes. But most importantly, for the sake of this video, is what I'm working on, which is this right here. The Temple of the King, which is my new minigame kind of thing. My new Death Games-esque replacement. Bit of a lag there. Death Games was late to the party in Season 4, and no one really played it once it did get set up. So I decided to try to put on something new and exciting and see how that went. Also, this is Abel's base. This is new, actually. He was not on. I have not seen him on yet, so that's good for him. Yeah, so right now, the king. Yeah, Temple of the King. Right now, Killer is the king. Oh, yeah, also, there's that. Lemons made a secret thing. And if you did the thing, you got a point on the leaderboard and didn't tell us what it was. But we figured it out, and now everyone has it. And Zulu here, Zulu, by the way, is one of Dakota's friends who's new to the server. Zula figured it out, and now he wants to make sure his number is the highest. But yeah, this is my little base that I have set up. My base is in the back. My little testament to whether or not I can build with the new blocks, and I think it went pretty well, but the important thing is this. The Temple of the King part. This is the throne room for the Temple of the King, or for the king, and we've got leaderboard, we've got things the king can do, and we've got rules, and a history of who's been king. But I can go over the rules right now, but and I will for the sake of the video. But I saw some movement, it was fine, was something. Yeah. Yeah, so this is the thing that I've made up. But it basically goes like this. If there isn't a king, you can become the king, and then you write when you become king in the book. If you're the king, then your claim, then you can be king for 1 week. Basically, is what I'm saying is that if you're king and you've been king for a week, then anybody over here can come over here and can write their name in the book, and they will be king. At any point, you can challenge the king to a duel, and if you win, you get to be the king, and you get 1 week to be king. But the king gets to decide what the duel will be, so the king always has an advantage, and the king can pick literally anything as long as it's reasonable to assume that you guys actually play it. So no IRL basketball, no challenging people to games that they don't own, I challenge you to a Mario Kart 8 Grand Prix. I don't own Mario Kart 8. Well, be reasonable, basically. Which is also a fun fact. Rule 9. Don't be a dick. The duel should be... And then the rest is just, like, loophole-filling stuff. So the duel should be carried out as soon as you can. If you lose a duel, you can't challenge the king again. So you can't just, challenge them over and over until you win. This is the fun one where all UHCs count as a duel, so anyone who kills the king in UHC is automatically king. And then a fun one where the king has to always wear a helmet, a gold helmet, which, if you're like me, you've installed a resource pack that makes them look like crowns. Isn't that fun? That's fun. But yeah, so I set this up, and I made myself king, and I let everyone know to, come check out the thing, and, I got challenged a couple times, and, as a wise man, I did record these incidences. So, since it's been, in the 2 weeks, since it's been 2 weeks, there's been a little bit of stuff on the server right now, and so, I'm just gonna throw in the clips of who the frickin' Temple of the King game stuff is, and then that's basically all I really wanted to do, is just frickin' show off my little guitar castle thing based on the album of the song that I used in the beginning part, and just having a good time showing off the early days of Spawn. Because this will probably have a lot more stuff here. Panda will probably have a base at some point. This shop section will probably be a lot prettier later on. Weather's Pole Island base is going to be something special. Yeah. It's the early days of Spawn, though. It's always nice to be able to look back on the early days. And that's really what this is. I could go around to other people's bases, but, they're also far away. I go all the way down for Ace's base. Joda's is pretty far, not too far away, but there's not much going on yet. I guess he is building a building, but Nakeser and Joda and Dakota are people who stream, so it's there's a record of their stuff. But this stuff, this is the important stuff. This is the community area. Also, there's no community building yet. I don't know if there's a plan for community building yet. But Yeah. Wait, did I? I didn't. Okay, so now I'm sitting here thinking, did I set up a transition to show the clips and then a transition back to this? Or did I say I was going to put the clips in and then not actually stop talking? Because that is a very strong likelihood. If there's a natural breaking point for me to put the clips in, I will put them in at the point where I said back then. But if not, then I guess I'll gonna do it right here. So, yeah, here's clips maybe.
Do you want to build anything on the island quickly to? You know, maybe I can just do like a quick and easy firework. That can be the start.
Yeah, I kind of like the idea of this island being almost like almost untouched as a, as a, as like a battleground, 'cause it's such a weird looking island.
True. I was actually kind of thinking. Like expecting weather to claim it, but he hasn't yet.
And you got okay. Hear
Oh,
ye, hear
right.
ye.
Hold on. Here, just double checking this isn't, you know.
Blast protection, blast protection. Yep. This challenge is valid.
Cool.
Ahem. Hear ye, hear ye. The first duel for the throne of the spawn lands shall now commence.
Maybe you need to give people an option to watch.
That's a good idea. Does anyone want to watch? Oh, see, yeah, Max probably wants to. It's yours. All right. Ready?
Yep. I'll do the whenever we see the star, okay?
Yes, when we see the star. I should have made rules for this. I didn't think about the prospect of trying to swim away, which technically is part of the rules. We didn't say it wasn't.
I don't see anyone. GG. That was good.
GG.
Woo.
Wow, that's pretty crazy.
I didn't expect that to work.
Yeah.
Oh,
Yeah.
for a
It's
split
pretty
second, I was
average
gonna
showing
put
in
on
water.
Asus's head, but I'm not allowed to.
Huh? Oh, can I have my head?
I think I
There
earned
we go again.
it. That's good. So yeah,
How does this work?
this is very simple. You got three targets you need to shoot, and you gotta shoot them in a row. If you shoot them in the bullseye, the light will light up, and that means you can move on to the next one.
Oh, I have to shoot them in the bullseye, okay.
Yeah. So yeah, one, two, three. If you get all three bullseyes, a little rocket will go off and you win. All right, when I say go,
Right, okay.
three, two, one, go. Ah, frick.
Wait, oh. Arrows, why are you so random?
Gosh, dang it. Oh, there it goes. Dang it.
You saw all three turning. On,
yeah.
Right? Okay. I guess the arrows are actually proving it.
Okay, mine does work. I'm just really bad. Okay. Oh, dang. Alright.
I feel like this is more appropriate.
We've got a horse stable for you over there.
Where's the door?
For what?
There's no way out!
Sure there is. You just gotta be good. See? Yes. I've literally never failed that. Why are you so bad at this game? I can still say that because I haven't given you the crown yet. I'm not the king. I'm still the king until I give you the crown. Yeah.
What? How does the ceremony
work? I don't know. This has never happened before.
I expect music, by the way.
There is going to be a little thing that I can, like... I can get a record disc if you want.
No, it's gotta be Stahl.
I don't have Stahl. We can go get Stahl. Or we can do Other Side.
Oh, do Other Side. I haven't heard
of that. Yeah, Other Side is new and fancy. It's rare. That's a very kingly thing, right? The rare fancy thing. Oh. There was already a disc in there.
There you go, yep.
Biggest killer, you have triumphed over the king, and by right of conquest, the throne of the Spawn Lands belong to you. Hail, King Killer!
Yay! Whoa! Last time a German has been hailed, that hasn't been worked out well.
Okay, were there clips? This is why I stopped doing frickin' videos, is that it's awkward and embarrassing, and like I don't, and no one cares. But yeah, so I'm almost done with this guitar. I just got to put on the little top piece where the strings tie together, and I actually need to sleep real quick so I don't get phantoms. But yeah, that's really all this. The point of this is just a place to throw clips that I have, like basically to promote my new thing, and throw together clips that I already have. So yeah, that's basically it. Frick, man. I guess thanks for watching, and I'll see you eventually. Probably, maybe, I don't know. Bye.
Yeah.
50 Shades of Mixer.